Gallery Endless Thoughts, operating in Delhi NCR region, is showcasing the artworks of Harish Kumar. Harish Kumar has done his diploma in Fine and Commercial Arts from New Delhi. His earlier works landed him in the League of Landscape Painters and explored the magnificence and grandeur of Indian palaces and monuments in his earlier works. Today, Harish Kumar has crafted a niche for himself in the field of art and is known for his colorful pictorial essays. He has progressed from landscapes to figuration, depicting gods and demigods. His love for capturing the spiritual harmony of man and God made him portray the stories around the Hindu mythology, symbolization of the Krishna, Ganesha, Hanuman, and even Buddha. The treatment of the picture surface is such that a rich texture quality is attained. Each stroke makes a pleasantly overwhelming experience for the viewers. Keeping the same rhythm and texture as his base, Harish Kumar mesmerizes his viewers with geometrical language on the canvas through lines, boxes, and beguiled color themes and strokes in his abstract compositions. Viewers feel the magic of abstract expressionism once they go through his exhibition.